So we okay, there you go. Talk.
Hey! Happy birthday, Renee.
Thank you, baby.
Yes, sir.
So what are you doing?
I'm trying to
At Sunset Cliffs. Let me show you guys the cliff. Hold on, babe. This is where he brought me for my birthday. This is where we're at. It's Sunset Cliff.
In San Diego.
Where are we at?
Sunset Cliffs in San Diego.
Ooh.
You see that beautiful?
Yeah, I do.
You see that man over there?
Yeah.
Look at him. He over there.
He's swimming.
He ain't swimming. He on something. Oh. He's so damn swimming.
Look like he's swimming to me.
Amen.
Amen. So what are you doing now?
I'm trying to pair my Bluetooth to the music.
Oh, go ahead. Oh, so this is my song for my birthday. Oh, it's beautiful, baby. It's okay. It's the... There it goes. Hey! It's my birthday, and I'm celebrating my birthday with my man. Here's my song. Uh-oh. It can't go in and out, but you know what?
It's
okay.
Right. It's
we thank you for watching, Lakeisha, Stephanie...
All my friends, all my brothers and sisters in Christ.
Amen. So it's my birthday and I'm sitting on a cliff in San Diego.
Amen.
And so now I have this music playing from my... Thank you, Jesus! It's okay. It's so, you know, it's like, this is like the best birthday ever. Hey! Oh, you gonna dance for me? Okay, hold on. Wait, let me see. Go, dance. Move back, baby, dance. Go. Go, babe. Hold on. I can't go live and wait. Move back, babe. Move back. Move back, hun. Honey, go over here. Go on, baby. Move back so I can get you. Go. You dancing for my birthday. Move back. So cute. He is so shy. How am I? Okay. Let's see. Wait a minute. Wait, babe. You gotta wait. Okay.
Yeah, can you
we're trying to.
Yeah,
we are, but you can't do it because we're going live.
No.
We went live, that, and now he's like.
Oh, you got to get the thing.
Okay, what, babe? All right, go ahead, dance. Hey. So he wants to dance for my birthday on the cliff. The fellas. Come on, babe. Dance, baby. Wait.
We gotta get the thing.
It's okay, babe. Go ahead. You dance for me. You dance for me. Hold on, honey, boo. You dance for me. Get it, babe. Don't come up on me yet. Just move back. Get the move back, girl. Turn around. Turn around. Dance, baby. Get it, boo. Get it, baby. Hey. This is my birthday dance.
Come on now. Dance for your birthday, babe.
Oh.
Sunset Cliffs, live on Renee Wright's birthday. Having fun. Evangelist Renee Wright's birthday.
Amen.
Live.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. In a few minutes, she will be opening up her present that I have gave to her back in 2015. This present has been given to her back then, and I told her at the right time, she can open it. God made it to where it's the right time where she can open this present. So, I don't know where Renee's going right now, but in a few minutes, she will be back and she will be able to open up her present. I'm going to follow her. For the world to see.
Oh my God.
All your friends, all your family, everybody to see. Your birthday present.
Okay.
Everybody's been waiting to see your birthday present. What is in the bottle? Is the question. That is the question. What is has been in this bottle for many years? For 2 years. What's in this bottle? I don't even know.
Oh, okay.
I forgot what I put in the bottle.
Oh, okay, good.
But the Lord knows what's in that bottle.
Cause this life is no unknown. Since we've become one, I made a change. Everything I do now.
This is so cute.
Well, that's all we got.
Okay.
We ain't got no big ready or anything, but we found something to ingenuity to work with. Look at this. Ain't she so beautiful on her birthday? Beautiful. She wears my favorite burgundy. This is a woman after my own heart.
After your heart?
After my heart. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Renee.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, Jesus. It's so beautiful. Show them, babe. Look, show them how beautiful.
The sunset. The sun is going down. Hallelujah. Yes, hallelujah. Yes, hallelujah. Look at all that love, Renee. You see all that love? See all this love?
Huh?
You see all this love going up for you? Happy birthday. You see all that love going up for you? Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
All this love. Look at all the love going up for you.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. This is your birthday. This is your day.
Amen.
This is your day. Hallelujah. Don't cry. Don't cry. It's all right. Don't cry. Don't cry. It's all right. It's all right.
What are you doing?
I'm just being the man that God has called me to be. That's all. I'm just being the man that God has called me to be. Hallelujah. Look at all that love. Look at all that love going up for you. Look at all that love. Look at that. You see that love? You see that love? That is love. That is family. That's friends giving you love. And come on. It's going to be all right. It's going to be all right. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Okay. All right. I don't even know why I'm crying. I'm just like.
Amen. Amen.
I don't feel cold anymore.
let me turn to the sunset while she wipes her tears. Now the world wants to know what is in this bottle. They're waiting for you to open up your present to know what's in this bottle. What is in that bottle? This is a message in the bottle that Renee received back in. When was that sent? We'll find out in a minute when that was sent. I believe the date is on it when that was sent. This is what she's been waiting to open for so long. What's in this bottle? Look at that. Uh-oh, a message in the bottle. Uh-oh, what the key on? What the? Uh-oh, it got a heart on? Is that a heart on there? Let me see. Show the people. Is that a heart on there? It got a key on there? Uh-oh. I don't know what's on there. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Let me get that for you, love. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, oh Renee. Happy birthday to you. Let me
no,
get this. Let me get that.
Baby.
No, you don't
want to
rip it.
I'm going to rip it. Hold on, baby.
Why did they put paper on that? Please don't. Thank you, Jesus. Take your time.
Babe, it's been sitting in a bottle for 2 years. What do you want? Where's the keys?
A man tries to be romantic, and what happens? Uh-oh, she's getting it open. What does that say? When was it dated?
2016, 2 years ago.
2016, 2 years ago. Show them. Let them see what it is.
What is it?
A message in the bottle. Okay. Ready to read it?
Yeah.
Okay, read it.
Oh, God. And the book of Proverbs, chapter 18, verse 22, King Solomon wrote.
Whoa. You dropped it. Don't drop it. Please don't drop it because we got water and it'll float away.
No.
Do not. Please do not drop that. Please. Hallelujah. Hold on. Hallelujah. Keep on reading.
He who finds a wife finds a good thing and obtains favor from the Lord. Renee, you're reading this message in the bottle at the present time because our love for each other has stood the test of time. It was through so many slugs of Jesus and his infinite power, wisdom, and grace that has helped us to overcome the many obstacles that the enemy was trying to put in our way to kill, steal, and destroy what God's put together. In the book of Matthew, chapter 18, verse 4 and 6, Matthew states, and he answered and said to them, how you not read that he who made them out of the beginning made them male and female, and said, for this reason, a man shall leave his father and his mother.
Take your time, boo girl.
Take your time. Hallelujah. Take your time. Hallelujah. Take your time. It's all right.
And be joined as his wife, and two shall become one flesh. So then they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate. So my angel, in this I'm asking, let us not live on earth as two any longer, but let us become one flesh as we will be in the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, as husband and wife. What I'm getting at, true love, is will you, Renee Yvonne Jackson Wright, marry me, LaFelle?
Amen. 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 She dropped the boom tube.
Thank you.
Give me all this and let it fly.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Wait, you can't wait.
Hallelujah.
Wait. No, you don't want to know, baby.
It's not.
Wait.
Hallelujah.
Wait. He knows nothing about electronics.
Hallelujah.
Okay, wait, wait. Here. He knows nothing about electronics.
Hallelujah. Happy birthday. See, God made this all possible because I gave this to her back in 2016, and now it's 2018. I was looking at 10 more years to do in Chino State Prison, but God made it possible where I could give this to this woman on her birthday. God made this possible on her birthday. He didn't want me to give this to her in prison. He didn't want me to give it to her any other time, but the appointed time is today on her birthday. And I told her before I even got my time to open this up on her birthday. But we didn't even know at that time when I told her that God would have me home where I can be there in person to open this up. This is the power of the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
And we're going to minister on his behalf and give him the glory and the praise, because with God, all things are possible.
Amen.
Believe that.
Amen.
All things are possible with the Lord.
Yes.
And God will make a way out of no way. For I am here right now, live, standing on Sunset Cliff, proposing to my future bride, my real, that the Lord has sent me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Can we,
hallelujah.
Hey, can we rock with it?
Can we roll with it?
Rock with it.
Jesus is doing in my life. I introduced to you LaFelle Jackson.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's all right. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What happened?
You gotta stop.
Hallelujah.
LaFelle don't know nothing about a cell phone. LaFelle had a cell phone, and I told him to get rid of it in prison because it wasn't God. And it just amuses me how He's really trying to learn technology. He's been gone since he was 13, and then he...
Sorry.
Comes from a church family, and it's just a blessing just that he's home, and he's in Bible college now. He's, you know, really practicing and studying the Word of God. And so I look forward to him joining and rocking with Evangelistic Reach Out Ministries, going into these prisons and ministering the gospel. And I'm just so grateful. I thank his sister and his family for receiving me. And I look forward to becoming his wife. And I'm so glad that he's
out. Ain't that a beautiful couple?
Yeah, we are, huh?
Man, we make a beautiful team.
Hmm.
Whoa!
Watch
out now.
We gonna see if we can get that hair he got, and maybe we can use it for my next hair. He don't want to cut that hair. What? Turn that. He don't want to cut that hair. But we gonna see. Let me show y'all this hair. Let me show you this hair. Turn around, baby. Let me show you this hair. I'm trying to get this hair for my weed. Hold on, baby. Hold on. Don't want to act right. I don't know what you did to my phone, LaVell Jackson. Oh, there it go. Turn around, babe. Hold on. There it go. I'm trying to get this hair for my weed. This is his dreadlocks that he grew while he was in prison.
Hold on. I am not going to be no Samson now.
Wait. Okay.
I ain't going to be no Samson now. She ain't cutting off my locks.
So anyway, I just really thank you, Facebook, and everyone for sharing my birthday with me, and I look forward to walking down the aisle in 2019, you know, when he's finished Bible college. So, you know, keep us in prayer as we go forth, and ain't no turning back, and ain't no giving it back, and ain't no saying I don't do and I don't do. So to all those females out there, I wish you well with the man that you're with. I keep you in prayer. And remember that God loves you, and so do we.
Stay true to God, and he'll be true to you.
God bless.
Amen.